TV. Take a look.
When you were sitting there at lunch with Camille and she was trash talking everyone, what was going through your mind?
I was really uncomfortable
First of all, I'm so glad that me and Andy are back together. Yay! You know how to get the information out of people. Then, don't you sometimes get uncomfortable when people start stripping right in front of you? Like, when I saw that, I was like, where are we going with this? Yesterday, I was on the phone with, I was FaceTiming with Tiffany Haddish. Taking off her stuff. And she was on the set. But anyway, back to Camille. So last year, I don't know. Last year, Camille, you know, her house burned down. She lost everything. And not for nothing. That, like, can you imagine you lose your baby pictures, your birth certificate? If you save locks from your kid's hair, which I do, I have all Kevin's locks, all Kevin's teeth, I have all the report cards, all the things, all, you know what I'm saying? Burnt down to the ground. And then her longtime assistant passed away. Yeah, so, you know, you never know what people are going through in the back story as to why they act the way they do. And I like Camille. Camille is a Jersey girl.